I graduated 13 years ago with another background. I didn't study communications. I have a humanities background, so, and I've been working in communications and marketing for 6 years now. And I felt I needed some theoretical backup, because most of what I did was, you know, gut feeling and drawing, of course, from my previous education. But I really felt that it would be good for me to have the theory to back up my work in communications and marketing. So I thought it was time not just to do a short course here and a short course there. But, well, it's very nice when you come to the University of Lugano, you feel welcome. And people are very interested in having us here. That's what it feels like. It's luxurious surroundings, not only the university, but the city, the staff. I think we're taken very good care of. I think it's interesting that the professors are very different, and it's within, you know, it's 2.5 days, so it's not too much, it's not too little, and they are very different. Some are very focused and very structural, and others are more in the theoretical discussion. So I think there's a good variety, and they're definitely that's the beauty of being taught at this level, is that we get the best. Well, the fact that we're only 25 people in the room makes it possible for the professors to know who we are, to study the list, and when they teach, they can look at where people come from, what their national background is, what they work with, which makes it much more relevant for us compared to if we were like 300 in a class. We can, when we have group work or cases, people will contribute with the experience they have from their job, which makes it very valuable, because you not only learn from the professor, you also learn from the people you study with. I think people value the fact that they can come here for a week and get away from everything and then study. You don't have to deal with cooking and bosses and families. You can you dedicate yourself to this, and I think everybody enjoys that very much. And I think it's a good rhythm for me, because I have to balance work and family and children. So it works very well for me. Well, of course, there's always the question when you decide that you want to do a full degree program at this point. You have to decide whether you want to do a general MBA or a specialized MBA, because, I mean, I don't think I'm going to get this offer from my boss 2 times. So I had to decide. It's a lot of money, it's a lot of time. And of course, the general management, you can use that for a lot of things. But I think for all of us at MSCOM 11, it's the fact that we really enjoy communication. The communication, the specialized part of it, is what we really like doing, not general management. And that shines through, I think. So we want to learn, we want to enhance our knowledge, but in this area, in the specialized area. And I feel very good in my stomach about this decision. I could have done an MBA, but I think this is better for me.